just a. Man, it feels so good. Like, it feels so much fun though. Like, damn. Why? Why do you have any time limit? I'm sad that I know this. I don't care. Some of you guys care really good. I'm not fanboy over this because it's not the full thing and it's just gonna make me sad. So rude. That was good. Freaking. That was fun though. Come on. You gotta do me like that. I don't care. That little design was decent, I guess. Come on. You gotta do me like that. That was a good deal. That was a freaking ice level. That's a good gameplay. You know, that good stuff. Good stuff. I knew I'd like it, but. Come on, man. Oh. What the? Okay, this is just clunky. Oh, come on. Okay, class, sorry. He was weird. I'm trying to get hit, to be honest. Okay, I got used to this control already. Yeah, we dropped that, you know, it's all good. This is stupid, dude. This is stupid. Why? I wanna keep playing, why? This is easy. Man, this is my first impressions. Hey, I don't think the gameplay is bad from my first impressions. Oh, yo, custom mural ladder. What am I gonna get this time? Oh. Oh, I got a chow on my back, yo. Nice. I think we'll use it though. Fine. I mean, it, of course, it's gonna have lower frame rate than other system, but to be honest, I don't have to worry too much on that. Whoa. Let me do this myself. See ya. What the? Whoa. Are you telling me? What was that? That was weird. Oh my god. You did not say anything. I was not about to die. That was pureless. But you all, I can definitely feel, I can definitely feel myself like speedrunning this and stuff. My nuts. I'll just play a little bit more. Oh, I can't be like Sonic Colors, or if you don't got, even though I don't have a boost yet, technically you get like the thing, whatever. I mean, it's fun, I guess. But it was fun doing that game. Oh, yeah, that's satisfying. Why? Why not do that? Aw, why? I don't care, I feel so powerful. You can complain about the fact that you just boost and you'll do the whole level fine, but I don't care. Look at that, that is fun. This is fun, I'm telling you. Like, all gameplay styles are fine, by the way. I just want more. That's the only thing I'm upset about. And this is my favorite, though, just because, I don't know. Again, can I do it one more time? Can I do it one more time? I'm not watching that. I'm not watching this. I want to play. Golly. But this is exactly how it's going to be. This demo is fine. It's just the fact that they just only give you a minute to play, which is, time crunching. But on the bright side, it just allows me to try to get as far as possible. I'm understanding this Japanese as much as I do French, and that's not at all. And no, I'm not fanboy over this, it just feels good. Like, I swear, if it was fanboy, I would be like gasping and stuff. Ooh! I think that's a different brand. Just keep boosting weight. We don't care. We skipped that. No, why? Let's go. See, in that sense, the fact they're talking, you know, I would love to understand what they're saying, but whatever. Go. Now I'm going to try the customer stage again, and then I'll Odyssey comes out tomorrow, and we got this demo as a good replacement. Whew, this was worth it. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I thought I'd hate it. Ooh, we got a. Oh, what is this? See, we got cool looking characters up in here. I'm still using this because I want to speed run though. And a spaceport. Oh, so good. You see, this is gonna be exciting for the full thing. Of course, it just upsets me that I can't play more than level, so it pisses me off so much. Like, I'm angry. I want to play this whole level, and I want to enjoy it fully. I want to understand what they're saying. I want to be caught up in the story. I'm just thrown into this. That's exactly what it feels like. Leave. Go. Oh, God. This is a little... Right. And it's music though. It's all good. The music's all good. Like, it's Sonic. You gotta expect the goodness. And I am not disappointed.